Now, when it comes to weapon lights, you usually see them measured in lumens. But have you ever measured anything in candela? What's the difference, you might ask? Don't worry, I'm gonna tell you.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Welcome back to the channel. Now, I know I've been showing off this optimized weapon light by Cloud Defensive quite a bit lately, and it's for good reason. I've become a huge fan of this weapon light. Let's check out some footage of this thing, then we'll be right back to talk about it. You already know the next part. Here we go. Candela is the amount of light that specifically goes straight to your target. Candela is usable light. It's what you see at night. Now, lumens are gonna be the amount of raw light right at the emitter. Lumens are pretty much useless without candela. You can think of lumens basically as a potential for performance. Now, the trick is focusing that. When you focus those lumens on a target, that's gonna be candela. Now, this optimized weapon light has 50,000 candela. And on the lumen aspect, it has 1,250 lumens. I don't think a lot of people really understand how useful a light can be for self-defense. If you impair somebody's vision, that's it, they're done. Look at this footage. I mean, this thing is blinding. I would not want to be on the other side of this thing. And then getting smoked by the rifle after that? No thanks. Let's see what's in the box. Cloud Defensive is shipping their optimized weapon light with its own hard case. And that's very nice to see. Pretty durable case. I'm really glad that they included this. Everything you see here on the table is what comes inside this hard case when you open it for the first time. You're gonna see a dedicated charger. Now, this is a professional grade charger, and we're gonna get more into this in a little bit. Comes with an adapter so you can charge it right in your car. That's a pretty neat feature. And then it also comes with two batteries. Now, these are 18650 batteries. Now, there's a reason that they're two colors. Your purple battery, this is a Samsung 18650 30Q. Now, the 30Q battery gives you the highest output and a little less runtime. So the runtime is anywhere from 85 to 90 minutes with this guy. And your red battery is gonna be a Sanyo 18650 GA. Now, this GA battery has a little less output, but it has a longer runtime. You're looking at anywhere from 105 to 110 minutes with this guy. I thought that was really cool that Cloud Defensive gives you two options. In order to install the batteries on your optimized weapon light, you're gonna be removing this back cover. And it's real simple to do. All you do is push in and turn. And it comes right off. I know a lot of people don't like carrying around tools. It can be kind of a burden. It adds extra weight. Well, you can use this right here to install your optimized weapon light. Built-in tools are always cool. And the same tool allows you to change your lens if need be. And to install it, all you have to do is push it back in and simply turn it to the left to lock it. When it comes down to threaded components on the owl, there's not gonna be any. It uses their patented lug system, a few degrees of rotation, you don't have to worry about stripping threads when reinserting that tail cap on this light. This weapon light is reversible. You can either use it right-handed or left-handed. The head and the tail cap simply reverse, and you can mount it on the other side of the weapon. This light is going to be IPX8 rated. You can submerge it up to 200 feet of water for 24 hours. It's going to be shockproof and dustproof. It seemed no matter what condition I ran this light in, it performed just fine. It always ran at peak performance, and that's exactly what you need with a weapon light. Here's a really cool part about this light. It does come with a lifetime warranty. If it fails through any course of normal use, Cloud Defensive will fix it or replace it. This weapon light does have momentary and constant on capability. Now, the warmer light temperatures and the LEDs penetrate photonic barriers better. It's more usable to your eyes. It has Cloud Defensive's custom electroformed reflector and a power supply. Now, the first time I hit this pressure pad, I was pretty happy. It's very positive. The points of engagement run across a whole pressure pad. So even if your thumb's off point when you're engaging your weapon light, as long as you're on that pressure pad, on any part of it, you're gonna be able to activate it. This optimized weapon light is gonna produce usable light for at least 8 straight hours. That's a pretty considerable amount of time. especially when you compare this to other weapon lights out on the market.
25, 50, that's 100 way out there. And this thing lights up clear as day.
Let's get into this charger a little bit. Let's plug it in, show you what the screen looks like, and the normal operation. You're first gonna see the screen on your power up, and then you can insert your batteries for charging. When you insert the battery for the first time, it's gonna run through a quick test. And if everything is all good, you're gonna see the charging indicator right there. And if you have them in wrong, it's gonna say error. It won't let you charge these the wrong way, which is pretty nice. On the side of the charger, you're gonna have two buttons. One labeled slot, one labeled mode. When you hit the slot button, it switches between the two batteries. So you can see the different specs that the charger's putting out. When you hit mode, you can toggle between the charge time, the voltage, or the milliamps. This is definitely a professional grade charger. And I am so glad that Cloud Defensive decided to put one of these with every single one of their lights. At the end of the day, would I buy this weapon light and would I recommend it to you? I ran through some pretty harsh conditions. Through the snow, through the rain, freezing weather, sunshine, left it in the car to heat up. Everything works just fine. After banging this thing up, you don't get any flickering. It runs solid. I understand that it's usually pretty easy to route those wires and get it set up the way that you want, but this eliminates all of that. So why wouldn't you want to switch to something more superior? Not to mention, if you want to pop this on a different firearm, all you have to do is loosen up that screw, take it off your rail, pop it right on the next one, and you're back to action. I'm gonna have to say, this optimized weapon light by Cloud Defensive is probably one of the coolest products of 2019. That's my personal opinion. You guys are entitled to your own. I understand that. But I'm telling you, if you get one of these, it's gonna blow your mind. Guys, as always, thank you for stopping in. Stay vigilant, and I will see you next time.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.